The game is to intimidate, to frustrate, and to think that they can weaken our spirit. No, they can't. In fact, they are rather strengthening and gluing us together. Because you will just be the same. You are bringing out 2,000 to court. You are charging Dominic Enyini because of Warungu market. That's new, this assembly. You are bringing Kwesi, criminalizing him when he wrote a letter to a letter commission before he filed. You are charging Akutia MP. You know, you can just see the frustration. And so shameful that they forget that there's a democracy. And unfortunately, this is being led by so-called Lenin.
As far as you are concerned,
but believe me, they are rather strengthening us. Because now they are making us even glued together. Now we know that every one of us is in danger. So it's better we glue together. And I can tell them, they can choose to withdraw all the security that follow all the 137 of us. They can choose to even take all our salary because they think they are in the executive. But believe me, it is rather going to strengthen us. But they remember, nothing lasts forever.
But in terms of your numbers in parliament, I mean, this could potentially be caught.
How? I mean, I can bet you that he will always be in parliament first before he comes to the court. That one we can show you that. He will always be in parliament before because he's still the representative of his people. He's not going to neglect that responsibility to be in court. He will always be in parliament before he comes to court. So it is for the court to decide what time they will sit so that he'll be able to participate, play his role as the representative of the people.